For this video, we will be demonstrating how to support large machinery with Belzona 7211. First, we clean the base plate and application area with a wire brush to remove any dirt, grease, or loose surface material. We then degrease the base plate and application area with Belzona 9111. Next, we leveled the equipment base and the equipment was protected with tape. We used non-melt grease to isolate the bolts from Belzona 7211. Then, we used a formwork that was previously built with chamfered grout edges. We positioned the formwork away from the base plate as recommended and ensured the height of the formwork accounted for pour and overpour thickness. Next, we sealed the formwork with caulk, mastic, or silicone to prevent leaks. Belzona 9411, 8411 was then applied to the inside of the formwork. The headbox was installed to create head pressure and sealed with caulk, mastic, or silicone to prevent leaks. Then, Belzona 9411, 8411 was applied to the inside of the headbox. We mixed Belzona 7211 until a uniform color was achieved. The mixed material was transferred to a slow speed, high torque mechanical mixer and was left to run for 1 to 4 minutes until a uniform color was achieved. Then, we slowly incorporated the aggregate until it was completely wetted out. Next, we poured Belzona 7211 from the headbox and allowed it to flow across and under the base plate. We removed the headbox and tape. Our self-leveling solutions are built to withstand dynamic and static loads while providing a reliable and effective foundation system.